At the Santiago Bernabeu is the Atletico versus Real Madrid. This is a game that whenever you sit down to watch it, you expect fireworks. This is Zinedine Zidane versus Diego Simeone. Guys, Chepto, I know in a couple of weeks you're playing Atletico Madrid in the Champions League. And now this, La Liga game, Real Madrid wamekuwa on a roller coaster, you could say, because the team that they were competing with Barcelona is like wamekuwa kidwindle, wali sack Valverde, wakaleta a new coach. And then Real Madrid being on top of the league, and this being a derby, this looks easy for them.
Now, I've been looking at Atletico since we are going to play them at in the Champions League.
Umekuwa ukifanya research?
Nimekuwa nikiangalia kidogo.
Homework.
Now Atletico at the moment they have a lot of injuries. Mm-hmm. Almost five of their first 11 are injured. Mm-hmm. João Félix is injured. Mm-hmm. Jimenez is injured. Koke, their captain, is injured. Mm-hmm. And Costa, mm-hmm, Diego Costa, the main man.
But they have Morata.
But Morata is not Costa.
Consistency of Morata, you cannot compare.
You can't compare the consistencies. Mm-hmm. So at the moment, they are having a problem. Mm-hmm. On the other hand, Real have won their last, I think, three games. Mm-hmm. And in those games, they have faced Sevilla and Valencia. Mm-hmm. Those are the teams unaweza sema wako sawa. Wame win zote. So, and they are topping the league. The difference is wako 46 points, nini wako 36 points. 10 points difference. Yeah.
Difference.
So, it's going to be an interesting derby. At the end of the day, derby ni derby. It doesn't matter the form you're in.
Yeah.
People turn up for a derby.
Atoka chesha team C.
Jonah, Santiago Bana. Santiago Bana.
Atoka chesha wagonjwa.
Real versus Atletico Madrid.
With those injuries. The same coach.
But
same
at Manchester United, did you see walienda Manchester City with injuries wakapata result? Come on, Jonah.
It was just one knee.
Assume that was a league game.
The war was won.
first leg. These are the last kicks of a day. So of course, Pep decided to give United the win.
Mm-hmm.
But at the end of the day, who goes home with the prize? Pep. Now in this game, now we have all the headlines at Atletico injured.
Yeah, it's
against Real Madrid. Against Zidane's Real Madrid. This game with the midfield comprising of Isco, you have the likes of
Toni Kroos.
Mm-hmm.
You have this young man who is very, he's up and coming, Valverde.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, brilliant.
Mm-hmm.
He's simply brilliant. So for me, this is going to be a whitewash for Real Madrid. Of course, Atletico might score. But for me, to be honest, this is just Real Madrid any day.
I think three seasons ago, it was Real versus Atletico in the Champions League final. Wakagongwa 4-1. Then Juzi Pio Ligongwa, I think, was it Copa del Rey that was played in Saudi Arabia, I think.
Yes.
Mm. So it's like Zinedine Zidane when it comes to Simeone Nikugongo. So as a football fan, can Simeone change that narrative?
Not about changing the narrative, but from the Copa del Rey that was played in Saudi,
mm-hmm,
with the two coaches, I'll say that they've really grown in terms of the kind of football that they've been playing, the clubs that they've been managing. But tukirudi nyumbani kwa hiyo derby, it's leaning on one side. The weight will be felt by the weaker side, which I think is Atletico de Madrid. Look at them in this perspective. Eh?
Uh-huh.
Uko na injuries karibu nne ama tatu.
Yeah.
Against a team that is on form. Mm. My brother. Nani atashikilia Hazard pale?
He's been on and off.
He's coming back.
No, he's anarudi.
Mm-hmm.
Anarudi. Real is on its form.
Uh-huh.
Look at Atletico. Look at Ramos. So his bullying tactics atazilitoa kutoka kwa his backline. So as a Atletico, it's a pity for them.
It's a pity,
but it's going to be a very tough game for them.
Chapter was reading somewhere that someone wrote and said that, you know, Diego Simeone ameshika sana Atletico Madrid such that it has reached a point where the players are not buying into his style of play, his tactics. Do you think it could be the right moment for maybe at the end of the season, Simeone at Okay? Because if you look at the entire Europe, Simeone could be, if not the longest, but one of the longest coaches at a club at the moment.
Personally, I think Simeone is one of my favorite coaches.
Mm-hmm. I think it's
probably
with football management.
Probably that won't be our narrative. Mm-hmm. But when they brought in Felix, Joao Felix.
Joao Felix.
Yeah, I think at the beginning he was really good. I don't know. I think. Aka deep kidogo, mm-hmm. But Atletico was still good. I think walikuwa number sometime they were number two
in the
league. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then they've just dipped. So probably maybe the tactics have, but I don't think Simeone has changed his tactics. His game is
same old stuff.
His game is the same. Very defensively disciplined, mm-hmm. And then attacking uko lazima kukwe na number nine uko mbele.
Mm. So to keep patient, even though as Chepo said. It doesn't change his tactics.
Simeone,
same old things that he used to play in 2011 is the same thing that Simeone, he's playing at the moment.
Simeone needs to realize the fact that there are two things he needs to do. One, whenever there's a transfer window and you see that your squad is lacking,
buy.
Second, when you see other teams are evolving, change them.
So,
change.
Real Madrid derby, final prediction?
3-1.
Madrid. Yeah. Real Madrid. what's your thoughts?
It's a Madrid win. Let us not go into much details. Because at the moment, Atletico is.
No, this is Atletico Madrid under Simeone. They can be well oiled and get a result.
Not even a matter of being oiled or what. These injuries ni mingi bwana. And coming in as a cover up or as a backup. Mm-hmm. It's either you come in and you fail to deliver.
Mm-hmm.
And whom do you think will be a performer? Morata? Uh-huh. Whose consistency is not,
and
is not trusted?
Think, this is a game that I'm expecting to see Yano Black so much. Might makes like...
Akiumia.
Aya, chapter final prediction.
For me, I'll stick with derby ni derby. Sometimes it really, a lot of these other factors sometimes don't matter. You hold them constant. Mm. So as much as tumesema, there's a lot of injuries up over. Mm-hmm. Probably there are other players who can turn up because it's a derby.
Mm-hmm. True.
So me, I'll just go with a draw.
A draw?
Yes.
Okay. That's a Liverpool fan saying that a derby is a derby. Yet uko kwingine, wamekalia Everton sana. Anyway, that is mad.
I know.
Supremacy and dominance.
Home and away.
Home and away. Ikiwa ni Everton, ikiwa ni Goodison Park, Anfield, wanagongwa.
At the end of Wembley, bado.
Wakikaza sana, one.
So that is the Madrid derby at Santiago Bernabeu. Real Madrid versus Atletico Madrid. This is Diego Simeone versus Zinedine Zidane. What do you think about that one? Talk to us on our social media platforms. Our Facebook page is Final Whistle, Instagram @FinalWhistleK, Twitter @FinalWhistleK.